this is it. I can't go any further. I can feel it taking me. No, gotta keep it together a little longer. Oswald, I'm sorry. I've looked everywhere I could think, but there's no cure. What towns and outposts I could find said that we ghouls just go feral eventually, and there's nothing to be done. Maybe it was the misters. Held out. As long as I can. I know this isn't what you'd want, but I can't stand the thought of mindlessly attacking everyone around me. So I've decided to end it on my own terms. I don't know why it hasn't affected you the same, but if you still held it together, I want you to move on. Leave Nuka World. You can still make a life out there. It's not all as bad as we thought. I love you, Oz.
Thank you. Messiah.
Hey there.
Yes?
That's it.
Yes?
Hey there.
Yeah? Huh?
Got it. Hi.
Well, hey there. What brings you all the way out here?
I was about to ask you the same thing.
Fair enough. The name's Evan. I've been out here for years now. I guess you could say that I like the peace and quiet. And the view. Well, look for yourself. It's something else. Since you took the trouble to find me, least I can do is return the favor. Need any supplies?
Sure. A couple dozen mini-nukes would do the trick.
No? No. I'm afraid that's a bit beyond my reach. Let me see what I have. Here you go. I found this on the outskirts of Nuka World a while back. It isn't doing me any good. Well, it's been nice having a visitor. Feel free to stay for a while. And help yourself to anything else I have laying around the place. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna hang out around here and enjoy the view.
Try a fresh scent from Fallon's.